buddy, hey, I'm going to put this thing to work today. We're going to chunk up this log behind me and get it out to the wood splitter in the wood yard. All right, talk to you later. Hey, again, I don't know if you've seen my new saw, but it's a 460 Rancher. If you hadn't had too many chainsaws, you ought to try one of these. I've had a lot of saws in the 18-inch range, but when I bought this Rancher with a 24-inch bar, it really made a difference in my wood cut. Watch this thing chew through this log.
Uh-huh.